call my dad because he might have some stuff on it.
But he comes here. Oh, wow. I might just be going through. That's a good hit. Did it go over?
Yeah, it was mine.
He'll get the third. Hey, nice hit.
Hurry, hurry!
Yeah, for a little bit. Good job, man.
That's a good
amount. Cheaper to maybe have one electric and one manual.
Yeah. She said they're $8,500. So if you spark those off, you realize we're in the Dixie, you know, Beltway.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice hit, nice shot. He doesn't know that it got caught. Order in the dock, though, that'll be, if I can get two slips.
That's something that Ken can go up there and spend a couple weeks.
Yeah, for that. He said, why can't you come up there and do it?
That's another home run. That bat they use is drop five.
And what that
means is, it's 32 ounces of bat. Or, I mean, 32 ounces of bat. 27 ounces. Yeah. Five.
Speaking of food, have you been to that Doghouse Pizza?
No.
You know where it's at? Right there on John Road? You know where Wawa is?
Oh, yeah, right there.
Right behind it,
yeah.
And it's a
that
really nice inside.
A little Greek restaurant.
Yeah. Same. But now it's called Doghouse Pizza.
Whoa.
Yeah, last thing, that's it.
talk to you.
I don't know.